Ain't no stopping Jimmy Hopkins. So how do I do it, Pete?
That was exciting.
You and me, Biff.
You and me. Hopkins is still standing. His left eye looks swollen. Hopkins is surprisingly tough. Hopkins, you're pathetic.
I have, and you don't. Friends.
Just shut up, Darby.
Here's some more tactics for you, poor boy.
Now, Darby is really stupid, malevolent, and rich. So it will surprise none of you to discover in a future life, he'll end up in Congress. But this is my story, not his. With the trust fund babies under control, it's time to turn my attention to their sworn enemies, those greaseball kids.
So, you must be pretty proud of yourself. You taught those rich scum a lesson.